get too far. Sorry, guys. Put the room in if he does. All these characters that they didn't put in the actual show, it makes me wonder what they were gonna do. They never released it either. Maybe some unreleased footage. As a pilot. The real X-Men show is awesome though, so people probably don't care. The actual one that made it. That's pretty cool looking Nimrod too. Oh, you just get destroyed again. Master Mold. He's a juggernaut level. Like and subscribe, like and subscribe, like and subscribe. If you're gonna be the same or be different, a little bit of both, a little bit of both. You want a little bit of coke and a little bit of rum and a little bit of coke, yeah, a little bit of both, and a little bit of both. Cops is like the security guard for everybody, making sure everything is going smoothly all the time. Wolverine's getting out of hand. Kind of like them after a while. First, when you're a kid, you usually don't like them, though. Sort of like them later on.